who brought Professor Dragon to this town. It was love at first sight when he saw him perform in a circus tent in Moscow, 1899. Professor Dragon was an inventor. Invented a flying ship with a small outside engine. I've heard